Well, this promises to be an absolutely epic fight, or a complete catastrophe. Could go either way. A very full grid, way near the back.
7 laps, P13.
Do I ever have the Merc? Which is going to be as good a car as any. Yeah, we'll see what we can do. Very warm, so the hards are definitely the right choice. Drag ourselves.
Get ready, mate. Green, green, green.
Fuck me. What are you doing, friend? Survived. It's important then.
Car left.
Still there. Dude, what the fuck?
Clear left. Still there. Clear right.
It's definitely very real. Oh, I feel bad now. That was definitely on me.
Left side. Hold your line. Clear left. V8.
If this is the sort of consumerism.
Car left. Still there. Clear left. Come on, you nailed him.
Yeah, I should probably go for that about three corners earlier, but...
Oh, well.
8 seconds, Jesus. Fair bit to make up.
It's in the pits, heads up. The car ahead has just done a 159.00 B5. Left side. Clear left.
He did, friend. Not gone well for the safety or anything. Team on missed much.
Looks like that was outside track limits. This car in, the gap's now 0.27. On your left. He's still there. Clear left.
I hear your argument, but you've kind of just run out of sympathy for not getting stuff. Very first opportunity. Easy. Come on. Stop bouncing around, you arsehole. This is the wrong bouncing.
That lap was at 157.94.
I'm still working off the assumption I might win.
You're halfway home. Your fuel is fine. P3, that's the fastest lap. That was 156.28. You're pulling away from the guy behind. The gap. laps now, 1.4.
Also good in the chase.
2 laps left. We're on for a podium here. You've just done a 155.23.
Passing out there, John. Come on. Offensive driving, you wanker.
Increased to 1.2 seconds.
Couple more laps, we'll get it on it.
Well done, John. Great drive. That's a podium.
Is it over yet? Oh, in fact, it didn't even give me the option to save.